Bold projects take good vision, strategic thinking, money, and partnerships. All of these have come here at one time.
It is my pleasure to introduce Tim Bradley. In 2020, they were the first donors to step up in support of the university's arrival district. Their willingness to endorse this monumental undertaking with a major gift has made a tremendous difference, inspiring others to embrace our vision.
S&T changed me in a considerable way. So we have been blessed as a result of S&T pointing me in the direction that I ended up going. We updated our proposal, got a nice note from Mo within 30 minutes, and even Moon Choi sent us a nice email echoing what the mayor had said, that not only is this a great ad for the university, it's a plus for the city of Rolla.
I must tell you, there have been some incredibly heartwarming stories that I can share with you, that ever since we started the initiative, people have come from all corners. They have written to us, they have called us, and it looks like the whole universe is conspiring to help us get there. So I want to thank Tim and Kate.
I'd like to recognize our other donors to the Arrival District, Mike and Joyce Bittner, Tom and Carol Voss, Preston and Mandy Carney, Gary Havener, Joe and Sally Rupp, Jeff and Pat Sheets, Steve and Betty Sullentrop, and our corporate partner, Nucor.
The vision was there. We just had to bring them together and channel it and have a sense of direction for the university. As I said, give us another year or two and you will be very, very proud of the house that we built for the university here.